Dan, how you doing? Yeah, our GPS told us to turn off on 94, and then I think it was US 6, and we went through Calumet City, so it wasn't bad.